Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Saturday met former President of France Nicolas Sarkozy in Paris. Modi and Sarkozy were accompanied by a high-level delegation and both the leaders held friendly talks. The Prime Minister was accorded a civic reception by the Indian community in Paris earlier. He flies to Germany on the second leg of his visit on Sunday. With camera person Ram Kushwaha, correspondent Smita Prakash from Paris for ANI.